something. I've been thinking about you, and you're a cunt. You've always been a cunt, and in all likelihood, you always will be a cunt. As a matter of fact, if they were judging for the biggest cunt in the world, you'd come in second. And the guy says, why not first? He said, because you're a cunt.
It truly baffles me how scandalous some bitches be. Putting marks on their own bodies and calling the police. You ain't nowhere to be seen when they arrive on the scene. And that's all it takes. Now you're automatically guilty. War an issue. Handcuffs into in the court. The judge a female, so you know that you're screwed. All because you've had enough and decided to move. Your alibis move. Cause one bitch to another makes the facts untrue. What about them broads that be claiming they pregnant 2 months along? But it's been 3 since you banged. They got a little brain in your pocket. They attract like a maid. They're feeding you lies. Treating you like bait for the stagnant hole between their thighs. Open up your eyes. To know your high shins. Swoop down like flies. Don't vote for the bullshit. Just ditch the bitch. Watch your spinning web and see what got dumb enough to get tangled in it. Fuck you, you see. UNT, get the fuck up out of here with all that bullshit, B. ITCH, I can't stand your face. You ain't shit to me, nothing but a fucking disgrace. Fuck you, you see. UNT, get the fuck up out of here with all that bullshit, B. ITCH, I can't stand your face. You ain't shit to me, nothing but a fucking disgrace. How about all them hoes that think it's a game to fuck on a man while he's at work in the bed that he lays? He's busting his ass to provide for his family while the slutty bitch is riding the dick of his resentment.
Fuck you, UC, UNT. Get the fuck up out of here with all that bullshit, B.